What about just a bunch of nonsense? Welcome, everybody. How are you tonight? Everybody answer awkwardly at the same time. Good work. Well, I'm so happy you're here. I'm going to step down. I feel so far away from you. This is the first concert of the year. It's called the Pops Concert because the set list is a little varied. We had a little of everything tonight. There's a bunch of fun songs, some stuff you've heard from stage and screen. Is that it? There's a Billy Joel song mixed in here, but you might not recognize it. What else? Movie music, blah, blah, what else do we do? Oh, just like a jazz standard, too. So, when I feel that it's necessary to give you a little more info about a song, I will. The band is going to start the real show. That was just some silliness. I'm Mr. Kerr. If you don't know me, you're gonna. I am the director of what you say, just the director. I got to take over choir this year. It's been really exciting and a total dream come true for me. I got a great group of kids who have worked really hard to make this concert fun for you. So I'm excited for you to hear all the songs. And all of the, we have some special stuff too. We have a solo and a combo and some other stuff too. And all girls song, because yes, the girls choir technically doesn't exist anymore, but it's cool to hear, you're going to hear a really cool girls song. I hope you're ready for that. So, I'm going to pray. And then we're going to tune up real fast. Be patient. Trust me, you want us to tune. Trust me. And then we're going to get started. How's everybody doing? Are you okay? I know you're in pews, but this is not a very pew kind of concert, so you're allowed to, like, be alive. It's fine. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, you are so worthy of our grace. You are so worthy of our effort. You are so good to us, so glorious and holy. And Lord, I also believe that you are the author of joy. And so tonight, as we just sort of in a musical way, bask in the joy that all these different songs and the different instrumentations and solos and everything has to offer, Lord, I pray that we would just do that in light of who you are. Remember, like, we wouldn't have that hope, Lord, we wouldn't have that joy if you did not provide it, if you weren't the source of it for us. So thank you for being that for us. I pray that that would just come through on all of the performing kids' faces tonight and in the instrumental playing. May you just be honored, Lord. May we laugh a little and enjoy ourselves and ultimately all be worshiping. That's the goal. So we pray that you would bless our efforts and bless our imperfection, Lord, and just receive it all as an offering to you. In your name we pray. Amen. Amen. Go ahead and talk amongst yourselves for a minute. We'll tune and you'll hear when we start. Trust me.
Thank you.
some slight reconfiguring. You'll notice we have, I think it's called a phalanx of drummers. Some of them play some auxiliary percussion, but I think, is everybody on the kit for this one song? Look at that, we're so fair. So, each boy gets their time on the drum set. Enjoy each one of them. And we have, obviously, does anybody recognize this guy back here? Just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in. He looks pretty rough for a high schooler, I have to say. And you'll see Arthur doing a few things tonight. One of them is accompanying the choir, which, Natalie, you're here. When's the last time we had a student accompany the choir on anything? Years and years. It doesn't happen, so it's pretty cool. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So as we're shifting around here, next group up is, okay, for some of you alumni and people who have seen Berean for maybe a decade or more, this name is a little confusing, and I acknowledge that. This is called Chorale, maybe formerly known as, the artist formerly known as Concert Choir. They are Chorale, they are the entry-level choir, but you'll notice there's enough of them. Isn't it cool? Like, there's boys and girls in them. I love that. And so, the other thing that they are is super fun. I love having class with them every day. I don't know if they love it yet, but they'll learn to. And they're going to sing a few songs. They're going to sing a song that's, you guys know that song from that Pixar short where the volcanoes fall in love? Toads Adores, am I right? So, they're going to sing that song. Let it warm the cockles of your heart. And then, I don't know what's wrong with me. Two frigid, wintry tunes. I don't know. They're cool and you'll like them. One's from Anastasia and one is from the place where I order the sheet music.
Thank you.
So yeah, it was a bummer to have to, because I literally don't have any space for it, Ixnay Girls Choir, but I think they're doing a great job adjusting. Are you doing okay adjusting, girls? We're trying to make it easy. We've got all the girls from both choirs, which I think is over 40 of them, right? I don't know. I'm not the math teacher. to sing a cool arrangement of a song you've all heard a million times. And what I like about this arrangement is it's very minimalistic. Why is this here? Who put this here? Me. It was me. It's very minimalistic and pretty. I don't know. I don't have any words to say. I'm sorry. He's going to play clarinet on it, and it's really pretty. Here we go.
Thank you.
song is so pretty. Where's the rest of my other choir? Are you ready to come up? Boys, okay. So then you see the next choir is called now Advanced Choir. Sort of like we have Advanced Drama. Just for me and my brain, advanced things are advanced. I don't know, it's easy for me to remember. So, and I have tasked Advanced Choir with something, a responsibility. Harder music, duh. But also, oh wait, I'm wrong. You need to go bye-bye, sorry. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm gonna leave. A bunch of boys are gonna get up here and make some rock and roll noises now.
Thank you. because it's a jazz exercise. So Frederick Bulldo was a guy that in his early life he played a lot of classical music, and as time went on, as he got older, he sort of dabbled in the jazz tradition, and eventually he wrote this suite of 10 pieces with a bunch of jazz elements in them as a gift to his friend. This is the fourth one, which I think it's a really cool piece. It's really short, it's got some really interesting stuff going on. So with that in mind, I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
place. I also teach drama, because I'm crazy. And the comedic one acts, which is a super fun show, are November 10th and 11th. Woo! Two people are going, cool. now that that's a fun show, don't miss that. Some of these buffoons are in that show. Good. And then there's a Christmas improv night, there's a Christmas concert. So between now and Christmas, I know everybody's schedule gets busy, but like, come, be with us. We're better than whoever else we're thinking about going to.
Thank you.
Amen. Thank you.